If y'all knew all that asked for y'all, feel free to like. No, feel free to like, feel free to comment. But I want y'all to hit that sub button. Because guess what? When Wayne dropped this album, I'm taking over YouTube, bro. I'm taking over YouTube when it's come to Lil Wayne, bro. I'm taking a Lil Wayne reaction. Y'all see me been everywhere. But other than that, man, hey, man, let's get right into it. This video, y'all, I'm gonna drop this video today. Y'all can see, the video I made before this video, I literally said everything about Lil Wayne. So right now, I just want to hear some bars. I might drop that on part two. This is part one, but on my freestyle or Lil Wayne freestyling, I literally say everything about Lil Wayne, bro. I'm literally been waiting on the album. That's why I have not been doing the Wayne reaction. And plus, I've been looking everywhere, and Wayne haven't got no feature ever since the game. So right now, I want to hear some bars, bro. It's been a minute. I haven't listened to Wayne. I haven't listened to M in a minute. So other than that, man, let's get right into it. We got Believe Me with Drake. Let's get it.
Yeah, I'm the only one to get the job done. I don't know a nigga that could cover for me. Yeah, got some game from my dad.
So I gotta make sure. I gotta make sure I didn't say she love me.
Believe me, believe me. I'm the nigga boy that love me in the street. I'm not trying to find nobody else to beat. I'm the one they come to see because they are. Believe me. Yeah. Rip. Rip, rip. It's been me.
All right. I was making sure I ain't did believe me. I didn't did believe me.
Got some game from my dad. Right. So she might say she love me. She don't love me.
Better say she love me. Believe me. Believe me.
I'm the nigga boy that love me in the street. I'm not trying to find nobody else to be.
Facts.
I'm the one they come to see because they are.
Believe me. Real. I ain't gonna lie. Right here, bro. Drake spaz, bro. If Drake get back to his bag like this, well, Drake got all types of bags, bro. Y'all ain't expect Drake gonna rap like this, but when if he rap like this, it's over with.
Me in the street.
Matter of fact, if he rap like he did on Popstar, bro, it's over with.
I'm not trying to find nobody else to be. I know one that kinda said it.
Believe me, I can't wait for Lil Wayne drop. I cannot wait till Lil Wayne drop, man. Rip. And Drake. Rip.
It's been me and Young Tune off the rip. That's the man that put me in the shit. If a nigga fuck with him, I put him down quick.
Facts.
First for anybody, won't talk about the clip. I've been taking shit like you don't wanna hear me trip. Goddamn. Do y'all really know who y'all fucking
with? You heard what Drake said, man. He said, I've been taking this shit light, so you don't even want me to trip. Real talk. Real talk.
It's been me and Young Tune off the rip. That's the man that put me in the shit. If a nigga fuck with him, I put him down quick. Got a verse for anybody, won't talk about the clip. I've been taking shit like you don't wanna hear me trip, goddamn. Do y'all really know who y'all fucking with? Yeah, I mean, you can't blame me for wondering. Doesn't matter, could be winter or the summer. On the road, I do One Direction numbers, I don't fucking miss. Yeah.
That's a fucking bar, One Direction. Bro, that's a whole bar, man. I'm telling y'all, man. A lot of people, it's kind of hurt my feelings for people saying Drake is not lyrical, bro. Drake can be lyrical. He just wasn't lyrical, like super lyrical when he came in the game. But bro, he lyrical, bro. That was literally a lyrical bar
like
right there.
Don't wanna hear me trip, goddamn. Do y'all really know who y'all fucking with? Yeah, I mean, you can't blame me for wondering. Doesn't matter, could be winter or the summer. On the road, I do One Direction numbers, I don't fucking miss. Yeah, Stunner and Magnum.
Did he lie though? He didn't lie. The numbers don't lie for Drake. Drake literally said that shit in 2014. And look at him in 2022. Still haven't missed.
Yeah, I mean, you can't blame me for wondering. Doesn't matter, could be winter or the summer. On the road, I do One Direction numbers, I don't fucking miss. Yeah, Stunner and Magno. When Wayne was gone for 8 months, we put this thing up on our back, and I was snapping off on every single track, though. Collect card from the boss, like where we at, though. I was like, huh, it's our time, nigga. He left Rikers in the Phantom, that's my nigga. And I be rocking with the Tina Carter 9, and we YNC and be waiting on somebody to try us, nigga.
Yeah, I'm the only one. Talk your shit, Drake.
I don't know a nigga that could cover for me. Yeah.
got some game from my days. She just said she love me, but she love me, but she said she love me. Believe me, believe me. I'm that nigga boy that love me in the street. I'm not trying to find nobody else to be. I'm the one they come to see because they are. Believe me.
Here come the go. He finna spaz the fuck out. Y'all already know. 2014, Wayne, it was so different.
His and hers Ferraris, nigga. One for me, one for my daughter, nigga. Waiting for someone to test me like a Harvard, nigga. I told her 223, two Michael Jordans, nigga.
I've been waiting for somebody to test me like Harvey, nigga. Oh, my God. Steve Harvey? I've been waiting for somebody to test me like Steve Harvey. I'm telling y'all, bro. I love this nigga Wayne, bro. This nigga bars is crazy. Super crazy, bro.
His and hers for Robert's nigga. One for me, one for my daughter, nigga. Waiting for someone to test me like a Harvard, nigga. I told her 223, two Michael Jordans, nigga. Come on, fight these shell cases like a lawyer, nigga. Find out where you stay and act like we find some oil, nigga. Out of duct tape, so when he praying, I ignore the nigga. All I gotta say is sayonara, nigga. Drop dead gorgeous, but the bitch ain't dying for a nigga. Where the real queens at? Shout out Capone and Noriega. We could shoot it out and see who lived to tell a story. Little diamonds in my rolling face.
Man, I'm telling y'all right now, bro. Wayne, if Wayne would actually drop that Cardi 5, he was supposed to drop it in 15. In 2015, bro, that record was going to be broken in Carter 3, bro. I don't care what none of y'all say. If he actually dropped that shit right now, Carter 5 would have been broken, be way broken in Carter 3. I feel like Carter 5 would have had that damn album of the year, bro. That would have broke Carter 3 record right there. I swear, that's how I feel like.
Believe me, believe me.
That's definitely.
A boy that love me in the street. I'm not trying to find nobody
else to be. 120 million.
Believe me.
Lord, not enough merc on these niggas.
His and hers for Robert's nigga. One for me, one for my daughter, nigga. Waiting for someone to test me like a Harvard, nigga. I told her 223, two Michael Jordans, nigga. Fight these shell cases like a lawyer, nigga. Find out where you stay and act like we find some oil, nigga. Out of duct tape, so when he praying, I ignore the nigga. All I gotta say is sayonara, nigga. Drop dead gorgeous, but the bitch ain't dying for a nigga. Where the real queens at? Shout out Capone and Noriega. We could shoot it out and see who lived to tell a story. Little diamonds in my rolling face. Cannot be exfoliated. They think I'm associated. I'm the one that orchestrated. Yeah, yo, get out.
Oh my God. No, he say they thought I was association. And I'm the one who... Let these niggas know, Wayne. You started this shit, bro.
Wanna test me like a
Harvard,
oh,
nigga. My God.
223, two Michael Jordans, nigga.
That shit
come
hard.
Come on, fight these shell cases like a lawyer, nigga. Find out where you stay and act like you find some oil, nigga. Out of duct tape, so when he praying, I ignore the nigga. All I gotta say is sayonara, nigga. Drop dead gorgeous, but the bitch ain't dying for a nigga. Where the real queens at? Shout out Capone and Noriega. In my rolling face, cannot be exfoliated. They think I'm associated. I'm the one that orchestrated. Yeah, yo, get a ass whip that ass like horses racing. Ain't about what you walk away from, it's about what you walk away with.
Back
presidents, them coffins vacant.
I think we doing something.
I'm the only one to get the job done. I don't know a nigga that could cover for me. Yeah, got some game from my day.
Yeah, she just say she love me, say love me, but she say she love me. Believe me, hey, believe me. I don't care what none of y'all say. Drake and Lil Wayne, like them two duels, it was before Key Glock and Dolph. It was before Lil Baby and Moneybagg Yo or Lil Baby or Gunner, Young Thug and Gunner. This is way before anybody. These boys created this. Alright? They created a duo. These guys have not missed as a duo, bro. If Drake and Lil Wayne on the track, they ain't have a miss. It's crazy how Wayne and Drake got more songs than, like, Drake and Nicki or Wayne and Nicki.
Trying to find nobody else.
Not my business, though.
I'm the one they come to see because they are.
Believe me. Oh, we ain't done yet. Y'all thought, bro, these boys snap on this part right here. I ain't gonna sit here and cap. Rip, nigga.
Rip.
ready to get it popping off the rip. Rich young nigga that ain't never had a trick. Slim thug flow, but you know I like them thick. If she get a job at DOA, I drop her off a tip. I had to get it popping off the rip.
That bar, bro. I just literally got done rapping about that shit on the.
Boy, they love me in the
well, I ain't rap about that.
I'm not
that,
trying to find nobody else to be. I'm the one they couldn't see because they
that was a bar, man. Rip. Rip, rip.
Rip. Had to get it popping off the rip. Rich young nigga that ain't never had a trick. Slim thug flow, but you know I like them thick. If she get a job at DOA, I drop her off a tip. I had to get it popping off the rip. I'm the one they tell you been rapping in the six. Coming to the city and your niggas get to tripping. We'll take you to the Scarborough Bluff and drop you off a cliff. Well, damn. Just be happy for the man. Nerve on a Coldplay, nigga got bands. Ink from the money, got it all over my ass.
Bars.
Going out to Houston, spending all of my advance. Be live, just tell me for a check. Drake, you know I love you, you just took me out of debt. Yes, right now, you are looking at the best. Motherfucker war shows and motherfucker the press like that.
Oh my God, bro. I ain't gonna lie, man. Drake and Lil Wayne is the best, bro. I'm gonna be real with y'all. Y'all would never expect Lil Bro to be real. I'm gonna speak some truth right here, alright? When Wayne in that 2000, Wayne was carrying everybody's songs. He was carrying everybody's songs. I remember it was Bow Wow in that one chick. 106 apart, bro. Lil Wayne was always number one, carrying songs to number one. I remember Kelly Rowland had that song called A Motivation. Lil Wayne was carrying that. And I'm telling you, bro, now, look at Drake now. Look at Drake. Drake is carrying rappers to number ones. Lil Baby never had a top billing board 100. Since that Once and Needs, it's going up there. Going up there. Oh, Block Boy JB, look alive. Drake carrying him. Carrying him. Bro, two greatest of all time, bro. I don't care what none of y'all say, bro. Drake learned for the greatness, bro.
Had to get it popping up the rip. Rich young nigga.
And he's still doing it. He just got more fan base. That's crazy.
Ain't never had a trick. Slim thug flow, but you know I like them thick. If she get a job at DOA, I drop her off a tip. I had to get it popping up the rip. I'm the one they tell you been rapping in the six. Coming to the city and your niggas get the trip. And we'll take you to the Scarborough Bluff and drop you off a cliff.
Got banned.
Just be happy for the man. Nerve on a Coldplay, nigga got bands. Ink from the money, got it all in my hands. Going out to Houston, spending all of my advance. Be live, just tell me for a check. Drake, you know I love you, you just took me out of debt. Yes, right now, you are looking at the best. Motherfucker war shows a motherfucker rest like that.
Motherfuck the rest. When they jumped off the porch, I was stumbling up the steps. I give what I collect before I give up my connect. It be a cold day in hell. Icicles made of sweat. One thing.
Oh my God.
Sliding across my neck. Niggas know what that mean, like they deaf. Nigga, I fire this Nina like this. Our first day on the job and the bitch overslept.
Bro, so that's not a lyrical bar right there, he just said. That's a fucking bar. This nigga said, I fired this bitch like a Nina, like a bitch on a job, like bitch overslept. Man. When I heard that, y'all, I forgot he said that shit. When I heard that, y'all, I was like, yo. This nigga was so fire. I fired this Nina. Like a bitch got a job, like overslept. That's a
but check.
Whole, that's a restaurant bar, bro.
Yes, oh. Right now you are
oh
looking
my
at the
God,
best.
Bro.
Motherfucker
this
war shows a motherfucker
press
like that.
Motherfuck the rest. When they jumped off the porch, I was stumbling up the steps. I give what I collect before I give up my connect. It be a cold day in hell. Icicles made of sweat. One thing. Sliding across my neck, niggas know what that mean, like they deaf. Nigga, I fire this Nina like this. Our first day on the job and the bitch overslept. Tune stay humble. Nigga, I'm a king. Need a horn and a drum roll. They throw motherfucking roses at my feet, nigga. I don't step on one road. Yeah, I'm
I'm the only one to get the job done. I don't know a nigga that could cover for me. Tape a couple kilos to the bitch stomach. She look like she got a bun in the oven for me. Preheat, believe me. All you gotta do is pay me every week. I had these bitches having babies every week. I'm the nigga see me skating in the streets. Gone.
Bro, that was a bar. I had these bitches having babies with me every day of the week. I'm out, man. I'm out. That's all I need to hear, bro. I ain't hear Lil Wayne like Wayne reaction. I haven't like sit here and get on Spotify and listen to Wayne. No, Pandora been playing Open Safe and Scotty. But that Scotty, bro, that's low-key one of my favorite songs. But I still like Lottie Pop and Fireman. Fireman is always going to be my all-time Lil Wayne. Hands down, I feel like that beat right there, Fireman, that shit was crazy, bro. I'm out, y'all.